Northern Ireland terms. Well, David Healy, you know, had long periods when he wasn't playing club football regularly and still managed to score 36 goals.
He stayed sharp. Liam Boyce, likewise. You remember he played for Werder Bremen reserves in the third flight in Germany, and he's got the lead goal for Northern Ireland. And it's only taken 5 minutes for Liam Boyce. His first goal for his country at senior level. And it was an absolute beaut. New Zealand carved apart. And Northern Ireland's number nine has made the difference here.
Well, he has taken his form with Ross County this year. It's been superb. Beautiful little step over, another little step over. Pulled the trigger on his left foot, went inside the defenders. Brilliant. I think it's his first sequence where he's touched the ball, but tremendous. I'm really delighted for Liam, because he was the one player that was probably more disappointed than anyone else missing out in France. But his form has been sensational for Ross County this year, and it just shows you the form that he's going to take forward into this key qualifier in a week or so's time.
What a gorgeous finish by Boyce. He found himself in space.